like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about? Something like that.
Excuse me.
Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for me?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simeon?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive!
You tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas!
You're a waste of semen, bitch!
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
I love that car. Man,
that's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy's behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility.
Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and...
What, you need some motivation?
Drive! It's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Come on, kid.
Shitty situations, dog!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! See now? You...
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'm telling you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here. What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
Yeah, as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfucker. Be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend. My boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch them.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing this. This is the old way. There you go, kid! Fuck! Hey, aren't they stealing this to sell it? Come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Ah! Crap! Throw him overboard! Oh, my God! Hey, there ain't room up there for the both of you! Get rid of his ass! Not the engine! Shit! Fucking engine! Oh, easy with those pricks! Man the lifeboats, you pricks! You know who you're stealing from! Get the jump on him, Frank!
Hey,
Get your fucking hands off of it!
Shoot this motherfucker in the face already!
Okay, now go find Jimmy!
Dad? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro!
Jimmy! Dad! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help! Help!
Ah! Too close!
Fuck!
I'll get under you as soon as I can! Give me a second, Jim!
Oh shit, I don't want to die!
I just want that fucking go! Hold on, Oslo!
I can't hold on much longer! I shouldn't have eaten all those nachos!
Don't you let go of that!
Oh.
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy!
Yes!
Yay!
Fuck, kid!
Whoa, crap!
Hey, get right up the back of that thing! Hey, get me off the damn thing! Right behind you, homie, come on! For fuck's sake! Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice!
That everyone?
All right, time to get the boat back.
Now that doesn't sound good!
That's the engine, man. We ain't taking shit in this thing.
Don't break down, not yet. My fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that, it's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough! Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
No problem. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
You drive, right? Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after
me. All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
Good. So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
Ugh, you see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie. Trick this whip or what?
For a second, I thought you'd just come here to talk smack about that race you won.
All right, good as new. Like I said, bro, trick it.
Alright, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean... Sure.
Jimmy, ain't he? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like... Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. Then someone steals my whip, and Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. We're tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
Calm the fuck down, you animal.
Hi there.
Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean... I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.